Tonight, another 7 News exclusive. The man in this video has been fired, arrested, and is facing criminal charges. He insists that what you're watching was an accident. The video was first shown on 7 News last night. Khalid El-Kurd set up the camera, which secretly recorded a 19-year-old girl changing her clothes. He never expected the 7 News investigators would obtain a copy of the video. That is, until Tony Kovaleski played it for him in tonight's 10:15 Difference.
Would you ever set a camera up to watch somebody change out of clothes?
No.
You wouldn't do that. No.
He has no idea we've watched portions of this videotape, a recording capturing his apparent calculated plan to trap an unknowing teenage girl.
You would not set a hidden camera up a 19-year-old girl took clothes on and off?
No, I sure wouldn't.
You wouldn't do that. You're the general manager?
Yes.
If somebody did this, mm-hmm. would you fire them?
Exactly.
Really?
I sure will.
So it's wrong?
It is wrong.
He doesn't realize the video you are watching was left on the hard drive of this camera and returned to a local electronics store. A total stranger purchased the camera, discovered the video, and called 7 News.
Just try this one.
It's just really hard to see because I just didn't believe that it was him.
7 News located the 19-year-old in the video. For more than 3 years, she worked for this man as an employee of the Party City on Bowles and Wadsworth in Littleton.
I'm really happy that he got caught and that I found out about it, because otherwise I would probably still be talking to him right now.
The video was recorded inside the manager's office of Party City. On this night, she was using the office as a changing room. She believed he was an aspiring still photographer, and she agreed to help him build a portfolio. She expected him to take yearbook-type photos, not nearly nude video.
I'm not sure what they can do, arrest him, put him in jail, just the worst thing that they can do, I want them to do.
Her father also watched the video.
If you watch the tape, it clearly wasn't by accident. It was pointed right in the right direction, right where she's going to be changing clothes. And there's no doubt in my mind or anybody's mind who sees that tape what the intent was.
Is that you?
It's me, but that's me. I was wearing the same shirt.
Exactly.
Call it irony, call it misfortune. When we met the general manager outside the Party City store, he was wearing that same white and orange shirt, the one he wore the night he hid the video camera.
It was an accident.
Really?
Yeah.
So you didn't know the camera was recording?
I did not know that it was recording.
He claims it was nothing more than an accident, but you be the judge.
You know what I'm thinking too?
Moments after the 19-year-old left for the night, watch closely as he walks directly to the camera, inspects it for a moment, and intentionally concludes his secret 3-hour recording.
She was helping you to build your portfolio.
Yeah.
And you,
well,
you,
saying, you
built
know,
your porn collection. Whoa.
No porn there. There's no porn in there.
I just want him to get in as much trouble as he can be.
Do you know that this is against the law?
It probably is, if it's done on purpose, but it was not done on purpose.
So the whole thing was an accident.
Yes.
You looking into that lens and setting up the camera for 5 or 10 minutes,
yes,
moving the mirror,
okay.
This was an accident?
Thank you. Please get out of the way.
This was an accident?
It was an accident.
You really think they'll believe that?
Within hours of learning of our investigation, Party City's corporate headquarters issued this statement. The allegations against Mr. El-Kurd that you brought to our attention are serious and abhorrent. It goes on to say Mr. El-Kurd admitted he had independently placed a video camera in his office. He was fired immediately for violating corporate policy. Now, Khalid El-Kurd hired a criminal defense attorney who told us, quote, Mr. El-Kurd welcomes the opportunity to defend himself in court. Now, as for the video, 7 News only watched the setup and the conclusion. Respecting the teenager's privacy, we intentionally avoided watching any of the nudity.